His album, we were looking for songs. We were originally going to do kind of a mashup of musical theater and film songs. And so many of those songs overlapped anyway that we were going for it, but there are so many songs from both canons that it was just blowing our minds. So we stuck to musical theater, but there was one song that we thought to ourselves, we're going to cheat with a song. This is the song to do it. It's a song from, obviously, from a movie, The Wizard of Oz.
It's
called Somewhere Over the Rainbow.